Good afternoon, ma'am. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, student. How are you? I'm fine, thank you. And you? I'm very well, thank you. Okay, who is absent today?
No one.
Okay, so, about previous meeting, we have covered?
Nothing, ma'am.
Okay. Before we start our lesson today, please prepare your mathematics book and your special. Last meeting, we talked about quadratic equation.
So what is quadratic equation?
Yes. Okay, ma'am. So when you find an equation of the form that ax squared plus bx plus c equals a. Okay, so that's right. For the quadratic equation, we can write as
ax squared plus bx plus c equals 2a, where a is the constant and for a, b, and c is a real number.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Now give me another example.
May I? Yes. Yes.
For me, maybe the example is 3x squared plus 2x plus 1 equals 2, 0.
Okay, we're gonna go to the next one.
Okay. quadratic function of the graph, pressing 2 point minus 1 comma minus 1, then 0 comma 4, and 1 comma 5. Okay, thank you for the question. So it's the quadratic function in condition 3 point, 3 different point in coordinates.
Here is 5. By substituting x equal to
3.
Then we have 8 plus 3 plus 3 is 14 equals to 5. And then we have 8 plus 3 is equal to 1. Now we have 8 minus 3 is equal to minus 5, and 8 plus 3 is equal to 1. Then we can add this.
Passes to the bottom of the
is determine the quadratic function. If the graph has vertex at -1, and intercept with y axis at coordinate 0, 1. Okay, student, please do the class. I will give you 5 minutes from now to do the class. Okay, please start now.
Good afternoon, ma'am.